X is still on? No, I guess not.
Thank you. By the way, they are buggy, just like the floating rings of the previous week. So maybe some people can see it, but they cannot collect it. And also there is some people who cannot see it at all. But anyways, you cannot collect them. Yes, so as you can see, here is the first location and I cannot collect it at all. Like, I am trying, but I can't. So maybe if you went to the game, you will not be able to see it. Some people can, some other people cannot see it. But anyway, I hope Fortnite will fix it soon. We will try also to send a message to Fortnite to ask them to fix it soon, so people can collect these XP coins. Anyway, we found out that it will give you 15k XP, and this is really good amount of experience. So I think total 45k experience if you got all the 3 gold coins. And by the way, for every week we will get 3 gold coins. So we will try to message Fortnite soon to fix this bug. And thank us for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Fortnite event, and see you in another video. Bye bye.